Put on and still the people, where are we now?
So right now you guys are supermarket in Matero.
Yes. Melissa supermarket in Matero,
so
guys.
So guys, if you want to have your shopping here, you can come. You can buy one from Melissa. Yeah, they put everything. So
people... Guys, and welcome back to my channel. After a very long time, look who I have on my channel.
Hi guys, how are you?
Introduce yourself again.
Hi guys, I'm Florence.
Guys, Florence here. I'm sure she's not new on my channel. Guys, we did a lot of collaborations together in Chipata.
Yeah, guys.
If you remember the Chipata series, we did maybe more than 5 videos together.
Yeah.
And today we are together at what's the name of this shopping? We are at Matero Mall, guys. So today we regrouped. She has been busy a little bit because of school issues. She was writing her exams and so forth, but she has just completed.
Yes, I've completed school now. I'm back to make content. So go to my channel, go subscribe, and watch my videos.
You see? So now we should expect a lot of content on her channel because she has... she'll be more free. At least now expect a lot of content, guys. If you remember the Chipata series, please check out those series. We did a lot of collaborations together. I had no idea about Chipata, but when I went to Chipata, she really took me through Chipata. So today we are in Matero, and we are going to be showing you how Matero residential area looks like. So this is just briefly how the place looks like here, where we are, or where we are going this side. So if you are new on my channel, subscribe, turn on bell notification, give this video a thumbs up. But don't forget, don't just subscribe to my channel, subscribe to Florence as well.
And like our videos, you guys, it really helps.
Mm-hmm. Let's go and check out Matero residential area. Since Florence has lived in Matero, I want her to tell you how much rentals cost. So what do you know about Matero? What comes to your mind when you hear Matero?
So Matero is a city inside the city. It's a residential area which has everything. So in here we have more banks. We've got so many clubs around here.
Drinking places.
Yeah, there's a lot of activities which goes on. We even have markets, so if you come to Matero, don't worry, everything is gathered here.
Mm-hmm. And the accommodation is affordable, right?
Yeah, accommodation is very affordable in Matero. Mm-hmm. Yeah, if you get a one-bedroom house with a sitting room and a kitchen, you can find it at 1,500 kwacha and maybe sometimes... 1,700, and then a bed sitter goes up to 1,000 or maybe 1,300.
Oh, yeah. Okay, great. Yeah. Matero Shopping Mall. Matero, there is this part of Matero which is located just behind the Hero Stadium, behind the this Hero Stadium. Now, this residential area here is known as Matero North. Yes. I forgot, before I forget everything. Guys, I know Matero, there is a lot of good. You can find almost everything. It's known as a city within a city. However, there is a small dark side about Matero. I'm sorry to say this. I don't like talking a lot of negativity in my videos. I have no problem with this residential area, but one thing, by the way, as you can see, there is Matero level 1 hospital, school after school. The big negative thing about Matero, guys, is that this place is popularly known for in Nigeria what they call 419. This residential area is popularly known for 4G, forgery. You can get a fake national registration card, fake driver's license. You can get a fake passport. You can get fake education credentials and end up in jail. This is what makes this particular residential area popular. So anytime you have got something fake, they'll say, oh, you mean that one is from Matero? This is the second police post in this place. So anytime you have got a fake thing, they'll say, oh, he's got a certificate from Matero. This is where fraudulent acquired certificates and whatever you'd call them are actually made in this residential area. Otherwise, just like you heard from the beginning, accommodation here is quite affordable if you don't mind living in such a residential area. The other thing about Matero is that it has many government schools. Many government schools. I'm sure so far I've showed you like 4 schools. There are plenty of them in this particular community. So this is one school known as Chitanda School. Yes, this is Chitanda Combined School in Matero. Is known as Shadrake. So this side it goes to Rilanda and this one Main Market, and then where we are coming from it goes to Chunga. This road used to be a small road, a single road, like a one-way, I don't know how I would put it. It had only 2 lanes, but now it is a dual carriageway, because that is one of the things which the previous government had done. They worked on the road. So as you can see, the roads are wider. It is a two-way road. Tell the people, where are we now?
So right now, you guys, we are supermarket in Matero.
Yes. Melissa Supermarket in Matero,
so
guys.
So guys, if you want to have your shopping here, you can come, you get whatever you want from Melissa. Here, yeah, they've got everything, the people.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a supermarket.
So this is how it looks like, guys. So we have the road coming from the stadium. This is Lumumba Road. Yeah, Lumumba Road here, it is going on to town. Yeah. Melissa Supermarket. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, we say thank you so much for watching. We'll see you in my next video. Peace.